I'm Kinsey Schofield. Here's your daily download. Depending on your source, science says you're either incredibly happy or legitimately crazy after overdosing on Christmas music. We're sure the Hallmark Channel had the happiest of outcomes in mind when planning their latest venture. The network is launching its own radio station on Sirius XM. Starting Thursday, November 1st, you can rock out with your favorite reindeer all day long. Just tune into Hallmark Channel Radio on Channel 70. And the Duchess of Sussex had a rare fashion mishap this week when she accidentally left a self-portrait tag on her dress, probably the best PR the clothing line could possibly have. It was captured as she arrived on a remote South Pacific island with her hubs and baby bump. Inside Edition reports that the red dress is priced at $513, and they subtly added that self-portrait only allows returns if the tag remains attached. But I think when you're married to Prince Harry, you can afford a $500 dress.
Wow. You guys talk like grown-ups.
Oh, well, this is a really good school.
Another remake on the horizon. Paramount Pictures is in the process of remaking 90s pop culture classic Clueless. Alicia Silverstone and Stacey Dash starred as privileged but lovable high school girls without a clue. Tracy Oliver, who wrote Girls Trip, which took place in New Orleans, is set to produce the Clueless reboot. Glow writer Marquita Robinson is writing and developing the script. Cast, story, details, as if those are currently under wraps. And in a What the Donald Duck category, Disney is asking that you please stop scattering your dead relatives' ashes in the park. Current and former custodians told the Wall Street Journal that ashes of loved ones are sprinkled on rides, lawns, and other spots at Disney World and Disneyland. They estimated that it happens about once a month, often enough that there's a secret cleanup code. HEPA cleanup lets employees know that a special vacuum is required to collect the ultra-fine remains. One custodian even joked that Disneyland's 49-year-old haunted mansion could really be haunted based on the amount of unseen ashes likely dumped inside. Ooh, and that's your daily download.
In this morning's GMA First Look, new questions about the